was a kid, at night I'd listen to the trains, the long, slow freights, the passenger trains, a row of lighted windows flashing on the wall, moving around the room and going out the window. And in the stillness, I'd think about taking a train, any train, out of Alamo Junction. One day, with only a carpet bag of hope to take along, I finally made it. Today, I don't read the messages on walls. There are no new words for me. Warm is my favorite word. I use it every chance I get, as though saying it will make the cold go. But nothing ever will. If I'm still alone, by now it's by design. I only own myself, but all of me is mine. I'm convinced it'll be that way always. No one waits for me around the corner. There'll be no face to follow down into the darkness tonight. Or if there is, come morning, it will go. Someday, I'll go back to Alamo Junction and tell everybody there ain't no Santa Claus. When I get back to Alamo Junction, I guess they'll all be pretty surprised to find out just how tall that I've grown, and oh, how worldly wise. When I go home to Alamo Junction, those people straight in the eyes, the ones who thought I'd never go nowhere and never come home with the prize. I'll tell them all what kind of a world lies beyond the trees. I'll tell them all the times that I've had while hiking the hillside and sailing the seas. When I go home to Alamo Junction, they'll all turn out decked out in their best. They'll welcome me, their soldier of fortune, who's set apart from the rest. When I got back to Alamo Junction, the town somehow just wasn't the same, and all the folks I thought would remain